So we all have stuff. I mean, it's part of the healing process is to accept who we are and accept our stuff and work on the things that we can work on and accept the things that we can't necessarily change. So the way through is in, and letting your body lead the way through movement, through writing, through color, is the way that you can look out, explore, understand, and accept a part of yourself. What is it that you would like to honor about yourself? And that's the starting place to put pencil or paint to paper.